So if we're taking birth in Bart Bhumi, because Bart Bhumi is Punya Bhumi, and Western country is Papa Bhumi. So, I mean, if you can somehow or other become pious in the Western countries, you're very fortunate, not what to speak of coming to devotional service. Srila Prabhupada somehow or other picked up some Westerners, a few of us, not many, about 5,000, and turned them into Vaishnavas so they could spread Krishna consciousness around the world. But the majority of the people in Western countries are not interested in spiritual life. Where in India, it's natural. Why? Because birth after birth after birth, you've been performing pious and spiritual activities. Now, when you come in contact with a pure religious movement, with Srila Prabhupada's movement, pure devotional service, pure bhakti yoga, then the next stage is you practice here, you go back home, back to Godhead. It's that easy. Prabhupada made it so easy.